Namaskar friends, I Poonam Dogra on the behalf of Vichitra Enterprises welcomes you all and hope you are doing great. And friends, we were going through battery technology and today we are going to discuss one of the latest and advanced battery technology which uses lithium ion as a key component. Yes, you get it right. We are going to discuss lithium ion batteries. Friends, lithium ion batteries are secondary batteries which can be recharged and reused after every charge. But here to note that lithium ion batteries must not be confused with lithium batteries. Lithium batteries are primary batteries which cannot be recharged and are one-time usable batteries. Now, lithium ion batteries becomes very important to discuss because most of the electronic devices today,
like smartphones, laptops, solar street lights, like semi-integrated and fully integrated, both uses lithium ion batteries. AC-DC lights, which give 2 hour or 3 hour backup when your AC fails.
Like you can see this. This uses lithium ion battery, which gets charged when connected to AC, and other devices like electric vehicles, etc., are based on lithium ion batteries. So we will discuss lithium ion batteries, its applications, its advantages, disadvantages, and various types of lithium ion batteries. So let's check it out.
First, lithium ion batteries were developed by a Japanese chemist, Akira Yoshino, in 1985. And these batteries were first commercially developed by Sony, which is a well-known electronic brand, and Eisai Kashe, which is a chemical company, in 1991. Both of them are Japanese company. Now friends, talking about the construction of lithium ion battery, it have lithium oxide as positive electrode. Lithium oxides like lithium cobalt oxide, lithium nickel cobalt aluminium oxide, lithium manganese oxide, etc. Now, according to the material used in electrodes, the classification of lithium ion batteries is done. And for the negative electrode, most commonly graphite is used. Now, for electrolyte, lithium salt are mixed in organic solvent. As lithium ion is the key component in this type of batteries, so lithium ion moves from negative electrode to positive electrode during discharge and from positive electrode to negative electrode while charging. This you can see in the given picture where lithium ion are moving through electrolyte from positive negative electrodes while charging and discharging. Now, as lithium is the main component in lithium ion batteries, so let us learn something about lithium. Lithium is the lightest of all metals and it is obtained from brines. Brine is salt water which we get from ocean and ponds. We do not have, or I must say yet not explored, lithium reserves in our country. So India imports lithium ion batteries from China, Japan, South Korea and many other countries. But a good news came in February 2020. Lithium reserves were discovered in Mandya, Karnataka, which is 100 km from Bengaluru, where 30,300 tons of lithium oxide was found, which will come out approx 14,100 tons of lithium metal, which is not a big amount, but still we have reserves. Now coming to the advantages of lithium ion batteries. Lithium ion batteries require low maintenance as no filling of water or electrolyte is needed. Lithium ion batteries have easy and fast charging. This you can see in your mobiles also, in your laptop. They get charged easily and fast. Lithium ion batteries have low self discharge. These have high cell voltage, high cell voltage of 3.6, 3.7, 3.8, 3.85 volt. Comparing it to lead acid battery, which have 2 volt per cell. One of the most important advantage that these batteries have highest energy density of any battery technology. These are the lightest battery available. This you can see from an example, like to store the same amount of energy, 6 kg of lead acid battery is required, and in case of lithium ion battery, we require only 1 kg. This capability of lithium ion battery to handle high amount of energy in low amount of weight makes it different and technology which we require for the future. Now coming to the limitations of lithium ion batteries. Lithium ion batteries have a tendency to get overheat and damage at high voltages. You must have heard many cases of mobile blast. This is due to overheating of lithium batteries. Lithium ion batteries have also a problem of aging, like after some time lithium ion batteries does not perform the same. They lose their capacity. Lithium ion batteries require BMS, battery management system, or protection circuit to maintain the voltage and current within safe limits. Also, lithium ion batteries are higher in cost, or these are more expensive than other batteries. These were the limitations and advantage of lithium ion batteries.
Now friends, I hope you learned something about lithium ion batteries, and in our next video we will discuss about its types and their applications. So stay connected, stay safe, stay healthy, and now finally it's time to say bye-bye. Thank you for watching.